We have some more breaking news right now. Human remains found in Collier County have been identified as Sean M. Morgan thanks to a DNA match. These remains were found in a wooded area last year. Now the Collier County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help in solving the murder. Two men discovered skeletal remains along the canal that runs behind the 5300 block of Myrtle Lane. It was determined the remains were there for months. The autopsy determined the manner of death to be homicide.